Usually we have many apps now also and many web applications to just tell the description, what is it exactly. So we had given a description and he can quickly take a pic of the description, like how it is so serious, and he can post the image. So when you click on the submit button after creating your issue being what is the issue, then you will get an alert message saying your issue has been reported successfully. So after that it will again redirect you to the